So far, we have this application that can take a spoken language input, like English for example, and translate it into a sign language, like American Sign Language, in the form of a sequence of skeletal poses. Now, that's great, but these skeletal poses don't look that good. Instead, we really want to generate a human signing. There are existing works that can do that. However, they're not open sourced. They won't work directly in the browser, especially not in real time. And this is the goal of this video. I would like to create a model that I can run directly in the browser in real time to generate a human out of these poses. Now, because I don't really have a permission to use anyone's likeness to generate these videos, I enlisted my friend.
I'm here in Bar-Ilan University's Media Lab with my friend Mayan Gazuli, who is an Israeli Sign Language interpreter. And today we're gonna record some sign language videos in this great, huge green room. The goal of our project today is to record as much data that looks like signing or natural movements, and then to recreate it using AI. We've had a great time today, and now it's time to build a model.
Now that I have these videos directly on my computer, I can run OpenPose and MediaPipe Holistic to extract the skeletal poses.
To train this model, we draw the poses and randomly crop a square area from the videos. The model is then tasked with looking at the image on the left and generating the image on the right. In the input side, we alternate between OpenPose and MediaPipe Holistic and use the background color to control whether the model needs to visualize Mayan or me.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
I've been training the model for a few days while traveling to Zurich, Switzerland. Let's see what it can do.
I'm now running the app on my laptop using the model converted to run the web. If I write, for example, absolutely, then we shall start see Mayan pop up. After an initial loading, the app does another round and then records the screen. And so we have a video created that we can download or even share to WhatsApp or email or wherever else. And if I change a setting in the code and write absolutely again, instead of Mayan, it is now generating myself. Ideally, this should support many different looks or even allow the user to take a picture of themselves and then generate video with their image.
Unfortunately, due to some inconsistencies between how OpenCV and Canvas draws different shapes, we have some inconsistencies in the input for the model, whether we put it in the browser or through Python, and then the outputs just look kind of different. The Python output is obviously better because that's what the model actually trained on, while the Canvas output is decent, but not as good. It is possible to recreate what we have in OpenCV in HTML using some WebGL, but for now, I think this is good enough. Talking performance for a minute, this model runs in real time on my PC using an RTX 3070 Ti, but definitely not on my MacBook Pro 2017. That runs in 2 to 3 FPS, and that is very, very slow. Now, one solution is to just upgrade the computer, which I'll do, but that doesn't help everyone. Another more promising solution is a new technology coming to everyone in around 6 months called WebGPU. This technology allows running better code on the GPU, and such we can run models just like this one a lot faster. The data, model, and training code are all publicly available. You can download them, you can play with them, and you can use them for your own models. And I would really like to see other people working on other models here and then integrating them back into SignTranslate. I think that would benefit everyone. I guess that's it then. If you have any comment, leave it in the comment section below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.